My name is Christian Laster and I'm the designer inhabitant of Project Liechtenstein. In 2006, I moved into this house after 2 years of dreaming and researching and 1 year of construction. I create my own electrical energy. I collect my own rainwater and I don't need a fossil fuel fired furnace. So I'm off the grid, off the well and off the furnace. But the bottom line is I pay $100 a year in utility bills. And that's for heating, cooling, electrical, water. And it's basically filling my propane tank every 2-3 years.
Okay, what I have here is my cockpit. So here is basically where I can see how much energy I'm making and how much energy I'm using. So it shows me at this setting the battery percentage. So right now my batteries are 94% full. We had a cloudy day yesterday. So here's my electrical system, and that's where everything comes together. So the wind energy comes through this white controller here. The photovoltaic comes through this black controller, and then it charges the battery that's in this box. Over here is the humble beginnings of my radiant inflow heating system. This is what provides me with all my hot water. This is my tankless on-demand gas water heater. But rather than having hot water in the basement for 24 hours a day for the 24 minutes a day that you need it, this one only heats the water on demand when you need it, when you want it. So here's an example of how I'm saving water. This toilet here has a dual flush up mechanism where I can choose between a half flush and a full flush. It's using 0.8 gallons, and for the full flush it's using 1.6 gallons. So this is my masonry stove, and it's very different than a wood burning stove. This one you only make one fire once a day on most days.
Seeing a house not just as a floor plan that you can come up with and you pick the colors and the materials, but all these systems are really combined. All these, the heating system, the cooling system, the way you use it, it's all integrated. This is new construction, it's easier, but it's also achievable in existing homes.